Petroleum Engineering program started in 2010 because of the need of the industry for petroleum engineers to work in Bakken because of the boom in shale. We have a number of disciplines at undergrad level, so we take students through a number of different courses to learn about the basics of petroleum engineering program. Everything in petroleum engineering, at least here, is about hands-on and practical work and continue working there with the minimum on-job training.
Once you get to have your hands in that stuff and just seeing how everything works, it just makes the whole experience different. Initially, I thought, okay, I'm gonna come to school, just go to class every day and do exams and do, you know, homework and stuff. But doing all these extra things and helping have helped me not only you know, engage more with people, but also meet people from diverse backgrounds like I am.
The students, they can get into this program, learn hands-on practical things. We have a strong relation with the industry. In petroleum engineering, the industry in North Dakota, they pay at least $140,000 to students who finish here as a fresh graduate.
I've worked in numerous projects, like the Slurry project. That's something that I read on the website one time and I never thought that I would get involved in. And then eventually I'm like, oh yeah, this sounds cool. And when I joined it, I learned too much from it. I think that a lot of people, when they hear the oil and gas industry, they think about, oh yeah, fuel, you know, gas and driving and that's it. But at the same time, there's a lot more things that are coming out of it, you know, because we have hair products, we have makeup, you know, we have clothes coming out of this stuff. And some of the stuff that we used to, the jackets that we used to keep ourselves warm are coming from this, from the oil and gas industry. So for me, I would tell someone to not think twice about it, to look at it as something that's really, really essential to the life that we live today.